Welcome back, everybody. Another episode of Mob's World, also known as DuCake's Vivarium, if you've been around since the get-go. Two things I have come to learn on this server. One, every time I join, it's night, which I don't understand. And two, someplace somewhere, there is some sneaky, good-for-nothing griefer that's digging holes. I do not understand why. What's the advantage in digging a hole here? I don't get it. Also, they stole all of the food out of my food chest. Which, yeah, if you watched the previous episode, you know about that. So now I need to try to figure out where should I put a protection block. I mean, that seems like a good spot for it. And then put one right here as well. Reaches over to that door, so that'll protect that. It does leave these torches unprotected. Which, I think I have to have chat open. This area's not protected, you can build here. It is owned for me, by me. Okay. That's actually a really nice feature to have. Something that maybe I need to use a little more than I do right now, evidently. Because, what was that? Because some people evidently think it's cool to go and mess my stuff up. I don't know, let's not dwell on that. Let's dwell on the important things that need to get done here. Garden is going really, really well. That bear just glitched in and glitched back out. Okay, that's weird. But let's widen this up. As I mentioned in the last episode, I'm just gonna make this whole thing a nice big walkway going down. So we'll have plenty of walking space to get down here. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I need to block this off. No, 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 no. There we go. I don't think that should fill this. It should all disappear, I hope. Oh, I hope it does. I don't want to fill this back up with dirt. That was too much work. Alright, so we have to get a bunch more of these, which actually, you know what? All this stone has to come out anyway. Let's see, that's a full block. So slab, slab. This is a slab, so that's fine. That needs to go bye-bye, as does that slab, so that's fine. That's a full block. It's a slab. That's a full block. And that's a slab. And obviously I will pull these walls wider, as there's no reason not to. I'll just go do the whole thing right now. I really do want to get some work going on the whole aquatic portion of this. But I don't know. I just don't seem to have the time right now. So we're just doing a lot of building. I think once this is all built and everything's good and ready, then I'll be able to focus a lot more on... Nope. Go back. Go back. I'll be able to focus a lot more on the capturing of animals and stuff, so just hold on a little bit longer. We're getting close to that point. Okay, so full block there, full block there, full block there. Which then replicates to... How did that thing get in here? That's not safe. I really need a sword too. But I guess that works. Okay, he must have jumped over that little wall. Well, that wasn't scary at all. Definitely not expecting an alligator to come waltzing in on me. Man, I almost peed my pants. I think I'm gonna need more than 6 of these. And I know I've got these sitting in a chest someplace, but I don't feel like walking all the way back to grab those. I'll just have extras. It's alright. Extras won't hurt. I guess just fill that with dirt. Oh, hey, that was actually perfect. Good. Alright, so we have the entryway for that. Evidently I need to do a lot of work up there. Okay. Well, let's leave that at that. Let's block across the entrance here. Beautiful, I had just enough for. This is the wood I'm using up there, so we'll go ahead and fill that in some. Just to get rid of whatever wood I'm holding. There we go. I don't have a sheep yet, but you know what? That's okay. Something just died here, but I don't know. Something underground. What? Is there water running that far underneath this? Maybe there is. I don't even know. Okay, so I have decided to, because I actually like the way this looked on the other ones, where I had the block running this full section. I really liked the way that looked. So I'm going to do that here too. Ah, I got some of those. Yeah, see, I had some style here. It's alright though. Don't I have any of the full blocks? I don't. Wow, that's surprising to me. I really don't even have any cobble either. Like, what have I been doing with all of it? Oh wait, that's right, this building is 98% processed cobble. 20? That's not even gonna be enough, honestly. And I got leftover junk. So much dirt. So much dirt, so little time. Alright, well, this will take care of that. I think at some point I am going to, I'm just gonna completely get rid of the interior walls in those corner rooms. They're gonna be completely sealed off from everything on the outside, so there really won't be any point to having them closed like they are right now. But seeing as how I evidently have attracted some people who want to mess my stuff up, it's going to stay there for the time being. Because I don't particularly need griefers having a heyday and ruining my stuff. Whoa. Whoa. I don't think he can jump that high. And this random bear is fighting it. Oh no, he's killing the bear. Wait, did he just die? I think he just died, but I don't know why. He did. Cool beans, I will take that Nyan Cat block. Because I could use that. And I actually could. Because I can make a Nyan Cat sword then. And that pretty much will make me unstoppable. Okay. Aquatic area. What do I need here? I need to have a bunch of dirt. Which, of course, I... like a stupid fool. Yeah, that was pretty dumb of me, dumping all that dirt. However... never mind. This dirt all needs to go bye-bye anyway. I mean, I guess it really doesn't have to, but I am getting rid of it, so. They were just little floating things sticking out there anyway for me to plant on. So, there's no great loss in removing them. They never really served any purpose here anyway. Protection blocks are gonna have to go too, I guess. There's no point for them to be floating out there. And there's really nothing here that I have to worry about anybody digging. Well, I don't think there is anyway. Maybe there is. I'll take these torches back. I'll fill that hole up. I should really go around and fill in all of this space under here, I guess. I don't know, maybe some animals can reach through that and attack me? I wouldn't really think so. I just really want to get Not Jonah out of here. But I don't want to kill him. He's such a... Oh, such a lovable looking guy. Oh no. Crocodile attack. Battle station. Oh wait, never mind. Never mind, false alarm, false alarm. Crocodile has decided to not attack. Does this need to go out further? Nah, that should be fine. It should be fine. Fill it up with dirt. And the only reason to do that is to get rid of the water. Because there is no way to get rid of water outside of replacing the water with something else. Okay, bear and crocodile to do battle. Not bad going, Mr. Bear. I am thoroughly impressed with how these bears take out these other monsters. Like, that bear was totally not in his element. And that wolf was just being an idiot. Wait, is that a shark? Excuse me, shark. You're not really supposed to be out of the water. You're supposed to be on the other side of this. Oh, no, I messed up. Oh, I messed up bad. I need to place all the obsidian glass before I dig this. Oh, no, that poor shark. He's gonna die. The side there actually doesn't matter. This does, though. Wait, how are there two of them now? I'm confused. And evidently I don't have space to take that. I'm sorry, but... You can't do anything. I don't know. Alright, let's dig this. Harvest this and this and this. And I can dig that. And that. And then the same for this side. The front one I have to leave in place because I need to do the outside first. As silly as that sounds, I need to remove that material and place the obsidian glass. Because if I don't do that, there is no way for me to place the obsidian glass without pretty much flooding the entire enclosure here. And I don't particularly want to flood this. That's just creating extra steps that I don't want to deal with. Alright, so this goes to there. That goes there. If I had a torch... Oh, I do have torches. Good. I'll just throw one in the end here on each side. And then... I guess I'll remove this. And that... And I'll take those torches back. And just for good measure, I'm going to put them right back here. Now, I thought I had some stone. Yep. So I will go ahead and patch that. That dirt can go bye-bye. Okay, so this should be good. I do have to remove a lot of stuff on the outside there, though. And I don't really have a good way to get to the outside. Oh, man. I need better methods. This is too much running around. Altogether too much running around. Okay, this... That shark's just... He's in a bad spot. I don't think I have any obsidian glass. But, you stupid shark. Like, stay in the water. Okay. Let's go on a quest to find obsidian. Do I have any wood on me? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, I am going to just go and dump a bunch of stuff off here. If I can get in there. There we go. Okay, we're going to go to spawn and travel from there. So, let's see what we need and what we don't need. Well, I don't need that or this or this. Don't need stairs. Definitely don't need any saplings. Let's put all of the food in there. Actually, I'll take this food with me. Stone sword. Charcoal I probably don't need. I know I don't need protection blocks with me. Don't need those. Don't need any of that. Don't need this. Don't need a tin lump. I don't need seeds. I do need the torch. Don't need the hide. Don't need stone tile. Kind of just throwing the stuff wherever right now. Sticks I'll keep. That I don't need. Where are my 9 cap blocks? Here we go, 6 of them. Okay, just in case, you know, I imagine I'm probably gonna end up running into something. And, you know, I want a bit to protect myself, so. There we go, we've got all that. I'll carry that just for good measure. Empty bucket just for good measure. The backpack, I think I actually have a bunch of stuff in. I got some food. I got some eggs, some straw, some cotton seed. Oh, I got some obsidian glass in there. I didn't even know that. Some carrots. I don't know why they'll have two piles. Whatever. Let's take that and go to spawn. Woo! Don't attack purple slimes. They will kill you. Be independent. Yes. Have fun. Uh-huh. I just want to go mining. Cardinal Network, Spawn Zoo, Biome, Public Mines. Here we go. Lava at 492. Perfect. That was a horrible voice. That looks like a really huge lava slime. We're just gonna run for it. The lava slimes are adorable, though. I almost feel bad taking their bones, but not really. Yeah, take that. Take that. Only problem with these guys, they jump on your head and then you can't see them. Did I even get anything from that? No. That's kind of disappointing. Oh. Hey there. You kind of expect to get... Eh, I'll just stay on the side of that. Alright, well, let's just harvest some of this up. I don't know how much I need. Wow, even with a Nyan pick, it takes this long? Okay, how does this work? Because I don't remember, because I don't do this often enough. One block gives you 9 shards. Think. Let me double check that. One block gives you 9 shards. Make a sending staff. Or a lava pickaxe. Okay, cooking gives you 1 glass. So whatever I have here, I multiply by 9, and that's how many glass blocks I will get. Staff of melting. Huh. Sending staff. I have no idea what ascending staff is or does. I guess it doesn't really matter too much because I'm not in the business of sending things other than packages. And I don't need to send packages to anybody other than that person that stole my food would like to send them a package with some rotten flesh in it. Just because, I mean, well, if you want free food, you should take the rotten flesh. Actually, come to think of it, if I had any rotten flesh sitting in there, they did take it. Which I don't know if I had rotten flesh in there or not. This is probably kind of a mean thing to do, because anybody who comes here who needs obsidian ain't gonna have none after I stole it all. Also, I seemingly have no way to get back up there. Wait, there's something. Stone golem. Sorry, man. I'm not hitting him. There we go. I feel like something else is attacking me. Outside of just him. He's about to die, though. I think I just got something really cool. Golem stone. Sweet sauce. I think I can place that and get a stone golem. If I can, that is going to be a protector at my zoo. That will be an excellent addition. It'll keep people in line. This just takes forever. Why is obsidian so hard to mine? Like, is it even that hard of a rock, IRL? Water and lava. Lava is molten rock, as I expect most people know. It mixes with, well, it doesn't really mix with water. The water cools it, and that makes it harden back into a solid rock. But I would, oh no. I don't want to deal with those guys. Sword at the ready. Dead. Ha! He didn't even do any damage. Well, that's good. Oh, no. Oh, because they have 10 health. No wonder why. They're just an annoyance, but that's about it. Well, good. Good. I feel way better about that. 32. You know what? That's going to be enough for now. I need to get back up. Which, I think there used to be a stair here. I don't know. Yeah, that worked really well. Not. Let me just chop that and put that right here. And we'll run back over to here. Skirt around. Oh, watch, there's a torch. I seen some metal, though. Hey. How are you even hitting me? Who makes these? That's a horrible path. Why? Ah! I brought some food, right? Yes, I did. Good. Let me eat some meat real quick. These open paths, it just makes it so easy to fall and die. And actually, I don't even know why I had to do this, because I could have just spawned right, or I could have just went back home. No trouble at all. Oh well. Let's see if there's any goodies we can nab real quick. So we got some zombies here. Oh, and a skeleton. No, what? No way! That's horrible. I think I was at negative 400. I believe. Yeah, I was. Okay. I don't know where I was, though. I jumped over here. Thought I was down here. Nope, I wasn't. And now I've got to deal with that guy. Hey, don't spit at me. Spitting's rude. Not to mention it's illegal. I don't know how widespread that illegal is, but it is illegal. Okay. Where's my bones? The trouble is, those annoying little black bugger guys spawn from bones. Okay, can I... Sweet. I knew it. Haha. Oh! Some little zombies. Sorry, guys, but... I gotta run. Okay, let me put back my armor. I can't believe that the only armor I still have is just the crystal boots. Like, why haven't I made any more? Okay, let's try this. Oh, really? I just get a head? Well, that's kind of silly. Wait. I remember there was one where you had to... You actually had a... No, I thought it was a snowman, though. Where you actually had to take... a block and put it on top of some other blocks, and then one pretty much just spawned from that. But I don't know if that was these or not. Anyway, let me run back up here. I could have just went through that open door way. Oh well, whatever. In we go, close the door to the furnace, and let's begin cooking. I'm gonna need more coal, which I thought I had in one of these. Here we go. Yep, let's just pop 10 more in there for starters. The glass should be in there. The hide really shouldn't because I got hide in this one. I'll put the bones with those bones. And yeah, rotten flesh. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with that. Diamond. I got slime balls there. I think I got slime balls in here too. No, I don't. But I think that's where my glass should have gone. I really need to get this stuff organized better. I just got junk everywhere. Like, there's bones here, but I think there were bones here too. 7 bones. I got 10 bones. So many bones. Okay. Well, that's 20. And I think there were some chilling in here already. Yep. Okay, now I can throw that in there. And I'll grab those 3. That should be enough to get one side done, I think. No, actually. Let me climb the ladder. And I'll just jump over the wall. Going into water, so it's relatively safe. A little fishy. And a shark, of course. Always a shark. Okay, so. Man, this is gonna be fun. Good thing I have a fast digging shovel. Okay, so first off, we remove all the dirt. Because that's the easiest to do. Yep, just get rid of all this dirt. And then get some air. Okay. With that done, time to pull up the pickaxe. And pretend we're scuba divers. Hope that shark doesn't come over here. Alright, I should have really placed the obsidian glass in my hotbar so I could have used it. But well. Sometimes, you know, you make mistakes. Okay, now I need to know that protection block, that's the edge. So, why am I digging with this when I have a shovel? That is like 10,000 times faster. Pickaxe, pickaxe, and pickaxe. Alright. That should be just what we need. Now, we can dig all of this stuff out and grab the pickaxe for this. Beautiful. I may have to put that wall higher up there, honestly. I don't know. Because I wouldn't want somebody to be in here observing the beautiful sea life and then have something jump over that. That would just be bad. And I didn't even know how that worked because it shouldn't have. I should not be able to shift jump that high. Okay. Yep. How about we don't do this? But if you insist, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I really didn't want to kill you. So is life sometimes. You gotta make those hard choices, you know? Like, killing a shark that's not even alive because it's a video game. It's a hard choice, man. It's a hard choice. Like, what do you do? Do you kill the helpless shark that never did anything wrong? It just did what its programming told it to do? Well, my answer is yes. It's exactly what you do. And I think I was just running out of air. Yes, that is what was happening there. And I'm not going to have enough glass to do this. Man. That's bad, because I have no easy way to get back in. I'm going to run all the way over to here. Climb up here. Jump the wall there. On the upside, I should have plenty of obsidian just waiting for me. Very nice, very nice. I will chuck the... There is definitely something wrong going with this coal here. Because that was not enough coal used for that amount of obsidian to be cooked. Alright, well. That is that. So that's final. Now, just to dig out the ocean floor. For the time being, I think I'm just going to leave this as just an observing area. I'm not going to have any animals down here for a while, I don't think. So, and when I do get animals, I'm going to have to figure something out so the wild animals don't come in and eat them. Which will probably be glass walls or something, I guess. I don't know. Alright, well that's... I think that's enough of that removed. Let's pull these three out. And then I'll hop over to the inside here. And take out this. Don't want to break the glass. And let's dig this dirt and call this complete. Woohoo! This will actually work way better when I don't have halo selection on. So I'll actually get to see things out there instead of seeing a big blue halo. Alright, well, I think that is going to wrap this episode up. I really do need to finish that floor and get some more fencing. That'll be next episode. Finishing the floor, more fencing. Busy, busy man. Well, let's see here. Close that. That's closed. No, it's not. Alright, well, everything is ship-shape and shape-ship and all that good stuff, so yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Always feel free to come visit. There's a travel net in spawn. There's a travel net right outside of the entrance, and then they both connect, and you can visit anytime you want. Just don't steal my stuff. And I know that was only one person that did, so, and they probably don't even watch this video series, so I don't know why I'm complaining about it, because there's nothing you guys can do about it. I'm not looking for you to try to give me stuff in my mailbox because people stole stuff. Though, of course, if you do want to give me stuff in my mailbox, I will gladly take freebies. I'm not like that. I will take anything free I can get. Saves me having to find it myself. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I will catch you guys next time.